get yourself from that little choke performance. That if you were looking at the top right hand corner of the screen, you can see I play 47. That's my ping. It's like 20 in creative. Like 20, the lowest it can drop is like 15 ping. In creative, 15 to 20. But in game, I get like 40, 50 ping, sometimes 60, depending on who's on my internet. But these are my settings right now. I play full screen, 1920 by 1080, 240 FPS. I also got a 240Hz monitor. Brightness 100%. I play Triton Note 5. It used to be 10, but I like 5 better. 3D resolution on 100. I play view distance on low, textures on low. That on off, this off, and then I play on low meshes because low meshes gives me, I don't know, it's just low meshes is a lot better. I play performance mode. I don't VSync. I don't have my show FPS. I just don't. Toggle sprint on, auto open doors on. I was a creative player. I still am. These are these settings, I guess. A lot of this is unnecessary. Reset building choice on, disable created on, turbo building on, edit on release on. I used to have it all for a little while, but I turned it back on. I'm trying something new with my settings right now. And I feel like people with high ping, you should have confirm edit on release on for high ping players. And you should have, all this should be on for, if you play high ping, all this should be on. HUD scale 60, and then majority of this, keep, just put all this on, I don't know why. Let's go 60 because I can see, but also it doesn't block up my freaking screen. I don't use any of these. I don't know nothing about gyro settings. I don't know anything about it. I don't know what it does. I know that if you touch your controller, I don't have a PS4. I play on an Xbox controller. I never will touch a keyboard in a day in my life. Controller auto run on, build immediately on, whole time this. These should both be on anyway. Like, build immediately should be on anyway, but it should be on automatically. Vibration off, looks in Zivity 4. I play 1.9 build, 2.3, 43, 43, 4, 4.
Yeah.
I don't use instant boost while building. 10-10 aim with 1% boost and 0.1 boost ramp time. No dampening. I play on linear. 10-10 dead zone. Controller pedal on. These are my sound settings. I don't play keyboard. These are my controller settings. When y'all do play on controller, y'all should play on generic plus input delay. Yeah, using my settings. So hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, and peace out.